arriving on scene, staging at the hydrant, par 3.
Flight attendant, command.
Bingo.
We're approaching the scene now. Where would you like us to stage?
Could you come up to the alpha side of the structure?
Received alpha side. We're coming in from Godwin.
Talley side.
Battalion 2 to Engine 1, we're looking for it right now. I don't see any right now. So water access in the rear is going to be limited. Receive.
Dispatch to Battalion 1.
Good.
Battalion 1, per unit 552. To come in on Godwin off of County.
The ladder.
Units should be advised this could be a defensive attack here.
It's already vented through the roof. There seems to be a scuttle, like a big scuttle maybe from an elevator. It's already blowing through.
Yeah, I see that. All units just be advised. And it's only a two-story structure. It looks relatively stable. Just be mindful of your collapse.
Engine 2 to command. We're going to need PD to block the road out here, please.
Received. I got one coming your way now. And dispatch, advise, send me a few units out here to help with traffic control, please.
Battalion.
Ladder 10 to ladder 1.
Good.
See the bulk of your fires on this backside here. If you keep coming where you're coming, go to the right a little bit. You should have a perfect knockdown straight above it.
Yeah, we're waiting on water.
Receive, we don't have any either. We're going to dump our tank on it.
Command Engine 1. Stand by on that. Ladder 10, what's your location?
Charlie Delta Corner, putting a bucket in there.
Proceed, do you see a hydrant nearby?
That's a negative. I do know one, there's on the rail yard right at the beginning, but that's half a mile away.
Proceed. Engine 1, why don't you come on up here and use some of your water to help knock this down.
Engine 4 operator, all units half a tank.
50%.
Engine 1 to Battalion 1, please repeat. I want you to come up here and use your water because we're getting ready to run out here in this other piece until Engine 2 gets me water from that forward leg. I want you to assist Engine 1 with me.
Engine
1
Engine 4 operator to all units, quarter tanks left.
Keep calling Battalion 1.
Yes, Engine 2 to Battalion 1. I think we're going to need
couple more sections of 5N to make the connection.
Proceed. I'm going to send Engine 1 your way. We see you. I'm going to send Engine 1 to assist with that.
Rescue 1 to command. Are we going to supply letter 10 with Engine 4? Pressure ladder 1 with Engine 4.
I'm going to supply ladder 1 with Engine 2. They're doing a forward lay.
So we're just abandoning this 2.5 we got on the ground because we're...
We'll hook the 5-inch up to Engine 4. It will hook up the rest of it to the ladder 1.
Engine 4 operator out of water.
Command Engine 4, we got Engine 2 here. We'll get you water in just a second. Command Engine 1. Engine 1. Alright, we're setting up to have you. We're setting up to have you pump Engine 1. Why don't you go ahead and bank on this?
Ladder 1 to ladder 10.
Go ahead.
Just status on order.
Receive, be advised. This fire is walking the roof pretty much halfway down at this time.
Okay, what's your status on water?
We have none.
Okay, they're going to hook the 5-inch up.
Go ahead and charge that line, please.
Steve, here comes your water. Battalion 1 dispatched.
Battalion 1.
Disregard.
Mr. Steve, Battalion 1.
Engine 2X, Engine 2, everything good?
We don't see anything yet.
Receive, I'm walking the line headed towards your unit.
Did PD arrive on scene? The block traffic?
Not yet. I hear sirens.
It's coming now.
Battalion 2 to come in. Back up. Hey, I've got ladder 10 positioned right on the rear of this structure. If they hit that just for a second with the water they got, they can probably darken it down. We'll let you know when he's getting ready to hit it. Proceed.
Ladder 10 to ladder 10-0. Go ahead. Go ahead, turn the pump on. About 100 PSI.
Engine 4 operator, ladder 1.
I'm ready.
Got water coming to you.
Pressure field.
Got a little water.
low water alert going off.
Receive, shut it down. Ladder 10 to ladder 1. Hey, let me know when you retract it. Let me know when you retract it. Ladder 10 to ladder 1.
Go ahead.
Are you able to see the very top of the roof from your location?
Nah, I think I'm gonna put a T-shirt up there.
Free Steve, you can go up about 60 degrees, try to hit the middle, you'll get a bulk of it.
Yeah, our nozzle will not raise at this point.
Rescue one, far location.
Rescue one.
three to bump panel.
Counterability to engine two.
Par three in front of structure.
Ladder one to Lieutenant Callis. Let me know when you cut that down. We can increase our GPM up here.
Go ahead, ladder one.
Let me know when you want to shut that down so I can increase my GPM up here. Repeat. Once you knock the main body of fire down on the first floor, let me know and we'll shut your line down and I'll maintain a GPM up here.
We're hitting it pretty good here.
Let me know when you are done.
DC, we'll let you know when we're done on Division 1.
One to engine four operator, please command.
advised.
It's starting to breach the roof in the rear around that elevator shaft.
Yeah, repeat. I'm going to send Engine 1 back to you here. They're almost full of water. I'm filling up Engine 2, and if we got to, we'll just do like a water settle type operation.
Copy.
Engine 4, go. Hey, Cap, can you guys get a line over to ladder 10, just in case?
Charlie
side, that ladder 1 can get to you because of the roof.
Proceed, Engine 4, you copy. Ladder 1, you copy.
Copy. Dispatch to Battalion 1.
Command, go ahead.
Command, second benchmark complete.
Accountability to Engine 1, firing location.
They're deep seated. See what you can do from up there.
Okay.
Give me a second.
going, they're doing.
Hey, if you pull beside the rest, you're going to have to tow an engine. See if we'll pull up next to the rest.
Engine 2 to command. We're going to attempt to hit it with our deck gun. We think we can get in the 2nd Division.
Put out
there. Just a spot for my people.